Hi guys, Julia here. Today I'm going to be talking about whether or not it is worth it to get a professional editor for your book. So, professional editors are tough because a lot of people say that they're necessary for your book, and some people say that you don't need them and they're a waste of money. I'm gonna give you my thoughts on what professional editors do for me, and maybe you can see if you think it'll apply to your book and your writing process. So there's two basically types of editors. There's gonna be the editors that do the copy edits on your manuscript, which means that they're just looking for grammatical mistakes and spelling errors. And then there's gonna be the editors that are looking for major plot inconsistencies or the tone of your writing or maybe a shift in tense and things like that. There's two types of editors you can look for. I, for The Scavenger, did both of those edits in one editor who I found through a friend. Her name was Miranda, she was very nice. And then for Missing Her, I actually just had a copy editor towards the end of the writing process. The very last thing I did once I had finished editing the book myself was I sent it over to a copy editor to do one last comb through, make sure everything was good. Long story short, I say yes, a professional editor is worth it. But maybe not when you think you need it. Some people get a professional editor to come in like halfway through their book writing, which is what I did for The Scavenger, and I don't think that's the smartest way to do it unless you're really, really struggling with the cohesiveness of your piece. If you're having trouble switching the tone of your book from one part to another, or you know that it doesn't flow the way you want it to and you need help with that, then it might be smart to get the second type of editor who fixes all of those sorts of things and does full manuscript sweeps. For me, I was just doing it because I heard that a professional editor was necessary and I was getting the copy edits in there, but I was getting the copy edits too early because afterwards I still made changes to the manuscript, which created more errors. So it was smart for Missing Her because I had all that cohesiveness there and I didn't really think I needed help with that, to just do the copy edits at the end of the manuscript. You have to think about where you are in the manuscript writing process and what works best for your book. If you're really struggling with how your book is flowing and a lot of those technical things, then you might want to consider getting an editor that can help you with those things. Just read the descriptions for each of the editors, and if you have questions, shoot them an email, see that you're interested, and ask them if they'll be able to help you with that. If your book is totally good and you have all of the plot and the characters are looking good and you just want to make sure that there are no mistakes before you send it out to printing, then you're going to want to get a copy editor. I'm going to link 1 hour proofreading down below. That's what I used to copy edit for Missing Her. It worked very well. They were very, very fast. They are a little bit on the pricey side, but for me, the speed was worth it for the price. So I recommend doing that. They do have different levels. So if you can afford to take a little bit more time, they lower their prices. So just take a look at it. I really recommend them. So because it is less than 1 week till Missing Her, we have something else to give away today. Today, I'm going to be giving out another Barnes & Noble gift card. Oh my gosh, so many gift cards. So the winner for the Barnes & Noble gift card for today is this person. Congratulations, I hope you buy some awesome stuff. Thank you so much for pre-ordering Missing Her. I know you're going to love it. If you would like to get in on the action and enter the Missing Her pre-order giveaway, make sure you click those links down below and show your proof of purchase in the Google form so you can get in on the action. There are still a few more days that you could win a prize. So be sure to enter and hopefully I'll see you on the winner thing. I hope you win. Thank you for stopping by. Bye.